रत्नदीप जन्मभूमि लंकादीप विजय भूमि में अपे उदार वो मातृभूमि आई मातृभूमि आई आदि सिंह रे ते वीर मीन तुम ले
सारे उदार हो मातृभूमि आई मातृभूमि
Kotmale, a nature's gift to our country, has been flowing silently for ages, without knowing that she has a potential to nourish the nation, until our experts realized that this flow of water could be used to generate electricity, and thereby to uplift the economy of the country. The plan is to construct an intake dam at Thalavakile, and to divert the flow through an underground tunnel to the powerhouse located just upstream of the existing Kotmale reservoir at Niyankamdora. The project would have been merely a dream forever if the government of Japan did not provide necessary financial assistance. The total cost of the project is approximately $446 million. The government of Japan funded $346 million and the balance $100 million will be borne by the government of Sri Lanka. The project is executed through 5 separate contracts. The Lot 1 contract for the preparatory works of the project was awarded on 15th July 2005 to Maeda Corporation of Japan. The foundation stone for the first house for the affected community was laid in November 2005 by the Minister of Power and Energy, Honorable W.D.J. Senaviratna. We are happy to say that a total of 430 houses out of 495 have already been constructed and the affected families have been resettled successfully. Majority of the affected communities are an underprivileged group of people who were living in lined rooms constructed by the British planters some 150 years ago. The screen would explain more on their plight that these houses lacked even the minimum facilities. Now you can see the new houses which are having all required facilities including pipe-borne water, electricity, drainage, road frontage and other necessary infrastructure. The view of the old UC building explains its fate. If not the project, the Urban Council of Thalavakile would be operated in this dilapidated building for many more years to come. New building is a gift to the people of the area by the Upper Kotmale Hydropower project, and this noble gesture will never be forgotten by these people. The Tamil school was operated in a more than 100 years old abandoned tea factory building for the last 3 decades. The new premises were handed over to the school authority on April 26, 2009. The new buildings have provided safe and pressured environment to the students.
Yeah. Yeah. stretch of B412 road had been developed and handed over to the public. 94% of the Lot 1 contract has been completed. The Lot 2 contract for main civil works of the project was awarded on December 6, 2006 by signing the contract between CEB and Maeda Nishimatsu joint venture. To commence Lot 2 main civil works, the groundbreaking ceremony was held in April 2007. The foundation stone laying ceremony was held following the Japanese tradition on October 12, 2008. The intake structure with 35.5 meter height and 170 meter length consists of 5 radial gates and a sand flash gate. The concrete works of the intake dam has been completed up to the crest level.
With the consultancy of the foreign expertise, under the continuous monitoring and supervision of the geologists of motherland, through the right direction given by the local young and energetic surveyors, using modern technology and methodology, with no imprints of any significant negative impacts. Underneath the streams and rivers, highways and railways, carving through the Great Western Hillock, leading from Talavakili to Nyankamdal. Destination of 13 km long underground tunnel on the day of August 17, 2010 at 1500 hours. The head pond works, which includes reclamation of the lands and riverbank protection, are in progress. At the end of the tunnel, with a 793 meter long penstock, the water entered the underground power cavern. 86% of the Lot 2 contract has been completed. The Lot 3 contract for hydro-mechanical works of the project was awarded on November 21, 2007 by signing the contract between CEB and Kurimoto Limited Japan. The radial gates are being installed at the diversion weir at Talavakili. The steel pipeline for penstock are being installed. . 96% of the Lot 3 contract has been completed. . The Lot 4 contract is the second biggest in terms of contract price, signed between CEB and Mitsubishi Corporation on June 22, 2009. Draft tube and spiral casing of the two Francis type turbines of 77 MW
each were already installed. The rotating parts of turbine, runner and shaft of one unit were installed. Data of one generator already installed. 86% of the Lot 4 contract has been completed. The Lot 5 contract for transmission line of the project was awarded October 6, 2009 by signing the contract between CEB and Kinden Corporation Limited, Japan. This will connect the powerhouse to the 220 kV double circuit transmission line, which is 18 km in length, and transmit the power generated to existing Kotmale substation and the associated switchyard extensions. 91% of the Lot 5 contract has been completed. We thank the government of Japan and the people for their friendly gesture.
I'm not going to be able to do this.